This is Amy Vance of Eco Modern Concierge here in Houston, Texas. And today I'm going to talk to you about five things you could do to make your business more sustainable and bring green and eco practices into your business. Number one, go paperless. So whether this is with client files or bank statements, go paperless when you can and what you feel comfortable with. Two, set up a recycling center. So whether this may be paper or plastic or glass, whatever works for your company in your office, make sure there's a recycle center set up. Even if it's just paper, that's the most common thing to recycle. And then three, support local businesses. If you can outsource your resources to local businesses that either support eco and sustainable practices or whatever it may be, do that when you can. And then four, eco products. Try to buy eco products when you can. So whether this is recycled paper or pens or ink that's eco, whatever it may be, try to change your practices little by little. You don't have to make big changes, but little changes make a big difference. And this includes cleaning products as well. And then five, try to donate and support local eco charities that may be in your community. So here in Houston, there's so many great charities that you can donate resources to, and they upcycle a lot of those things. So whether that's art supplies or clothes or whatever it may be, look locally to find what works for you in your community. I'm Amy Vance with Eco Modern Concierge here in Houston, Texas, and feel free to go check out our website, ecomodernconcierge.com, or send us an email, info@ecomodernconcierge.com, or you can check us out on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. Hope to hear from you. Thanks.